大家好，我是 April 老师。We start lesson 23 today. It's time to learn 10 new characters, how to read them, how to write them, and their meanings. Grab your pen or pencil, let's get started.
把请快慢手知道收跟还
That's it, all the new characters. Practice reading and writing them until you're familiar with them. We'll take a look at the words and the combinations at our next lesson. Thank you for watching. This is your teacher, April. Join me again soon.